businesses. But today, we're going to talk about a brand, just come to the next one, which is Classmate, which all of you have used. Now, while this has paper, paper is the most polluting industry in the world. Now, how do I bring paper to you? Otherwise, your education will stop. Right? How do I make it to you? And so, for 20, 25 years back, when we're not even in this industry, can we go ahead? You've seen these products. Can you go to the next one? So, we looked at how can we do things. And today, I don't know if any one of you knows, there is only one company in India, in the world, which is carbon positive. Which, what does that mean? All the carbon that we generate for greenhouse emissions, right? Suppose all the, so we have 250 factories, we have 100 hotels. You imagine the emissions, all the freight. Our products go to 6 million people. Imagine all the trucks which is going. So with all the emissions that is happening, you're sucking in twice that amount that makes you carbon positive. That means I'm sucking in, if ITC stops, all this carbon will remain. So for the last 14 years, we have been, for your health, for everyone else's, you've been sucking in that carbon. How are we doing it? I'll show it to you. Water. Now water, again I told you, everything needs water. You know what is the most, where is water used maximum in this country? Where does 90% of the water goes to? Not drinking.
Factories.
Industries.
Agriculture. Who said agriculture? Please stand up. Congratulations.